Hello everybody, and welcome to Dash Potion Presents Vain Glory Seed. This is the winter season, our micro tournament. Today is the semi-finals. So yeah, it seems to be that Vain Glory is having problems with their chat system. Yeah, I'm not sure why, but for some reason, like from we were trying since like 8 PM all the way until like now, and we couldn't get into the chat. I have to get somebody else to host the group thing. Yeah, the group party. So this is bad, and a lot of people are saying that their chat is not working. So I don't know what Vain Glory is doing, but somehow our chat is not working. I think the server side got problem. Which I didn't see anything on their Twitter, so I'm not sure what happens. So yeah, we are in hero selection. The bans are Sky and Koshka, so there is no Sky and no Koshka in this game. Can you switch to in-game, please, buddy? So yeah, we have Koshka, Crew, and Ringo on Team A, and Arden, Scarf, and Kestrel on Team B. I think I might want to close this because I scared I lag. Oh shit, wait. Just go back, swipe back.
The battle for the Halcyon Fold has begun.
As you can see, this is the new Chinese New Year map, so let's look around. It's really interesting, you can see all the fireworks and all that. Look. Ah, it's so beautiful. Thumbs up to the person who created this over at SEMC. This is really pretty map. I find that I like this map more than the previous winter match, because the previous winter map, due to the snowfalls and everything, it makes the map looks a little clouded in a sense. So it doesn't look as HD and like as pretty as this map. This map looks like freaking HD and it looks really nice. So yeah, there's a fight in the jungle. Is this okay? Yeah, sorry, I think the in-game music was being too loud. So yeah, Arden just got killed, Crew just got killed. Okay.
Alright, I'm in. I'm up on another round. And the round that I'm doing, it's actually on Mob Crush, so I'm not gonna say what it is. There has been a problem just now, and I have solved it. But the thing is, I'm not seeing. Hold on. I'll be back.
This is the first game after, like, this is the second game that I played on this map. I was playing it just now with Ferdy just to look around on the map and everything. So, due to the new update, usually after an update from Vain Glory side, for some reason our server, especially the C server, will start to lag, and then some of the things won't work properly because I guess they're updating their server. So yeah, just now before the game started, I couldn't get connected to the chat, so I think it's also one of the things that happens. Usually this kind of thing get resolved quite fast from Vainglory, so hopefully later the chat will be working, because a lot of people say that the chat wasn't working. Nice use of flare from Team B. Crew is going for the Arden. Nope, and he's running away. Hopefully the teams had time to play in the new map, because there is a lot of things that was modded. Like from just now, what I can tell from a short match that I had before the seed began, is that the jungle crit has gotten stronger, a lot more stronger. I played Taka, and then really it was like so strong that my Taka was like really low life most of the time because of the jungle crit. And minion mine has also gotten stronger. Basically the whole of the jungle area has gotten stronger. It's hard to kill the minion mines and the minions here, from what I can tell in that short game that I played before this game. So hopefully they had time to train a little bit before coming into this tournament. This is the semi-final match. The person who wins the semi-final match goes on to the finals, and the person who wins the final wins 4,200 ice. Correct? 4,200? Yeah, yes. 4,200 ice. And Kestrel and Crew is dead. Kestrel and Crew, right? Yeah, Kestrel and Crew. Ringo is still in the lane. Don't think he will be able to help much. Vince goes down? Yep, and Vince from Team B goes down.
Not sure if I'm breaking up.
Your meter not jumping, eh? Got battery or not? There's a fight in the jungle. Kestrel just went down. I think they're going for Arden. Nope, Arden managed to run. Be careful of that pit of fire. And Arden is dead. Scarf is the only one left on Team B, so he should play safe. Looking at it, the current KD is 6 versus 3. That is not looking good.
A clash?
you switch port?
Yeah.
Okay. Maybe that port wasn't working. Okay, team A is going for the turret. With that attack speed, they should be able to take the turret down, and yes, they did. Scarf used ulti, but didn't manage to do much damage to anybody. I guess it's more chasing them away. Why you mute your device? I think. Okay. The attack is declared on crew, but Arden is dead. Nice ulti by Kestrel there, doing lots of damage to Katrine. Yes, Katrine. So teammate is taking the gold mine right now. Scarf is not daring to do anything, so the gold mine is collected by team A. Are you commenting on the other side or? See, usually Arden is like will be able to take the jungle creep easily. But look at how much damage the jungle creep is giving him. Of course they have like buff. Is it buff? No, they have nerf. Nerf, right? Nerf, yes, nerf. That's the word. Yeah, they have made, okay, they basically made Arden weaker because he was like one of the two OP support heroes, so they have decided to make him weaker. But seriously, the jungle creep shouldn't be doing so much damage to a hero. Like usually before this update, so yeah. Be careful, please. Oh my god, this is such a dangerous place. Okay, crew is low in life. Tried to ulti at crew but didn't work. Crew used stun on Arden. Managed to jump him for a bit but didn't manage to kill him. Scarf is in danger. Nope, that boost from Arden really helped him. And Arden is dead once again. No, you shouldn't go back for the casserole. You're gonna die, and yes you did, you died. Because you went back for the casserole. Katrine tried to protect him, but I think Katrine will also go down. Yep, and Katrine is dead. Ringo is the only one left. So he should be careful of his move or else they will get an ace. is still surviving. That's great. And Team B is taking the gold mine. Look at how much damage the gold mine is doing to Arden. That's like freaking sad. Was a bad move by Arden. Okay. That's good, that's good. He managed to run. I don't know what Casual is doing. Maybe he's lagging. Okay, Arden just went down once again. They're going for the second turret. 14 minutes and the second turret is destroyed. Kraken is coming out soon, and the Kraken is out. I just love that sound. Since it's already 15 minutes, I should show you their build. So, this is their build. Crew managed to kill Arden again. No, no, don't go! Don't! Just run! Come on! You're gonna get yourself killed and then they will activate the Kraken. He's in the jungle. Why are you going up? Oh well. There's a lot of creep here, so they should go over and clear it. And the third turret is destroyed by creeps because they didn't clear the creep in time. They are just waiting around, I guess, camping for Team B to come down so that they can ace, so that they can get the Kraken. But it's a bit hard for them to ace, I guess. From what I see just now, like, most of their 3v3, they don't end up with an ace. So they should try not to camp. Because it's a dangerous move. Team A still have full turret, as in they have all 5 of their turret. Oh, nice stun by crew. And Castro is dead. They should go for the Arden first because of the gauntlet and they all got stunned. They should have gone for the Arden instead of trying to go for the Scar. Look at that insanely low life Catherine trying to kill that Kraken! Oh my god, I keep saying things wrong, yeah. And in comes Ringo. Ringo doing a lot of damage to the Kraken and the Kraken is unleashed. Am I talking too loud? Or am I talking too soft? I think I might be too soft. Nice ulti by Castro doing a lot of damage to the Ringo. Crew used stun, didn't manage to stun anybody. Still manages to get the Arden. I think Ringo to the Arden, yeah. Castro? Yes, Castro is dead. Ringo is also dead. Scarf once again is the only one alive. I think Catherine might be abandoning his team. And Catherine is dead, crew is dead. Scarf is the only one left and the Vein Crystal is destroyed. KD is 14-8, so Basic has won the first round. These are the items and okay. Okay, the team has asked for a 5-minute break, so we'll be back in 5 minutes. I think the chat is back. Awesome, awesome, the chat is back. I think the chat is back. Look, I can talk to people now. I think their programming got problem. Yeah, there is still a lot of bugs. Like, I cannot leave the party. And now I cannot add people and everything. That's internet, man. So I should restart the app. Okay, I'm gonna restart the app. Thank you. not connect to server. It seems that I'm having problems again. I have no idea what's happening, but I'll try to make it work. Currently, it tells me that player is not found. Okay, waiting for the other players to come in. I don't know if it's because my internet is lagging or what. Wait, now the music is super loud. Can I make it softer? Yep, I don't know if like it's because my internet is lagging, but from what I see, the private games, I only can add 1% at a time, which I don't know why. I don't know if they updated this or... Because previously I can add multiple people into the private game. But now I'm like adding 1% at a time, which is frustrating. Okay, waiting for the last player to come in. Okay, I think the teams has all came in, so let me ask for the bans. The previous team, Basic, has won, so we are waiting for the second match to start. Apparently, everybody is lagging, so it's a bit hard for us. So, wait. Team A has banned Sky. I don't know if the mic is picking up, but basically Ferdy is beside me, so he's doing the one for Mob Crush.
Oh, the one
on Mob Crush has ended because one of the team basically surrendered in the chat. Right? Start now? Okay. Wait, what are the bands? Sky and Castro. So I'm gonna start the game. There is this new interface in the hero selection. If you are playing, you can choose whether you're roaming. Like the usual was you can choose whether you're roaming, you're in the jungle or you're in the lane. But now there's another new like function where you can select whether you will be a weapon powered, crystal powered, or what's that one? Weapon power, crystal power, or utility. Yeah, utility. But basically utility is support. Yeah, so we are seeing Ringo's on both team, Kaushka on both team, and Catherine and Arden respectively. Oh, this person bought the new Koshka skin. The limited edition Koshka skin, which I seriously don't like. I'm sorry to the creator, but no.
The battle for the Halcyon Fold has begun.
You can see her underwear with her. Yeah, but basically, I'm a Singaporean, I'm Asian, I'm Chinese, and I don't like that new Koshka skin. Just saying. Not going to go into details, but yeah, I don't like the Koshka skin. And I think Koshka is going down, is she? Yep, and Koshka just went down. Let's go back up to lane. Seems like nothing is happening, so let's watch fireworks. Isn't the fireworks beautiful? It takes so much time to program that, and I really appreciate it. It looks so nice. Is that a fight? Would that be a fight? Yep, and they're fighting in the jungle. Koshka managed to run.
Koshka from Team B managed to run away. And she came back. Oh, both Koshkas are dead! Okay. Ringo from Team A is the only one in the jungle right now. He should advance on the turret, but he's not doing that. I think he's going down to buy items. Everybody's gathering in the lane. But there's nothing much you can do for the lane right now, so go back to the jungle and train.
Mining has begun.
Current time right now is 9:58 and you're watching the second game of the match between Basic and Vitsumas. I think so, yeah, Vitsumas. I think that's how you pronounce it. I'm sorry if I butcher any of your team names. And I think Pato is going down. Nope, he's not going down, not yet. And oh, Koshka is dead. Koshka from Team B is dead. Ringo is also dead. Catherine is low in life. Catherine seems to be always low in life. What you click? I was on the logo. Crap. Oh well, you have commentary. I'm sorry. There's a fight in the lane and I think Ringo should go down. And yep, Ringo just went down. Catherine is... No, they won't be able to kill Catherine, yep. Do some damage to the turret, come on. Koshka from Team B is going over to the enemy side of the forest. I have no idea what he's doing there. I think I just lagged. Yep, I just lagged. Hold on. Koshka tried to run and Koshka is dead. Shh. Team A is going for the gold mine and... they go intercept the gold mine? I think that. Ooh! And the ulti was just at the perfect timing, and Team B has taken the gold mine. There is this new thing with the gold mine where you can take the amount of money that is at the gold mine currently, but it doesn't belong to anybody, so it doesn't stack like with one team anymore. So you have to constantly go back to the gold mine and get the gold if you need it. So that is kind of interesting. I think this way is better, cause you won't see a huge goal difference, I don't think, because you have to make the active effort to go down to the gold mine and collect the gold mine. So I guess it's more fair for both teams to be doing that. Let's see. Basic is like putting mines everywhere. Poshka has used stun, but none of the teammates seems to be killing the correct person. Okay, Koshka from team A is dead. Ringo is the only one left on team A. So they should be able to continue with the turrets. Come on, do damage to turrets. Yes, good. And the first turret is destroyed. Be careful. Team B is just right there. Be careful. Come on. Hey, team A. Team A is just right there. Let's look at team A. We are currently seeing a more, kind of more balanced match compared to the previous round. Like just now, okay, just now it was 14 minutes before they got the second turret, so let's see, it's still quite early in the game. So we can't tell. But currently it's in favor of, what's that team? VISM. Currently they have 6 KD compared to the 4 that Basic has. Nice use of flare, but you shouldn't go back. Okay, Catherine just used silence. Nice ulti by Ringo or, to Arden. Doing lots of damage. Koshka is dead. Koshka from both teams is dead. I don't think they will be engaging anytime soon. Are they still engaging? I don't think so. Team B has decided to go with the gold mine. I think they should be able to take it. Others should be coming in too slow. Immense, yep, they managed to take the gold mine. Let's see the lane. Nothing much is happening in the lane. Team A needs to catch up with their leveling and stop engaging. I mean, okay, it's hard lah because Team B always go into Team A's jungle and then try to like get all the creep and everything. But Team A need to find a way to level. Look at their lowest level hero and Team B's lowest level hero. One is level 6 and the other is level 8. So that's a really big difference and it's bad. Thank you.
Alright, it's my turn. Let me check the volume. Okay, this volume is not good. Yes, it's my turn. I'm Ferdy here, and it's my turn to comment, and I've been replying the chat, actually. So, I know that there are many supporters of, quite a few, supporters of Basic. You're saying that the strategy is better because they are more focused on objective rather than kills. In terms of pro gaming, that's something that I learned from the previous seed tournament, that it is actually important, both of them. My playing style is the same as what you described, which is objectives are more important than kills, but half the time I get shot down by a lot of pro gamers who say that this is not the most important, the most important are both of them. But anyway, let's go back to the game. As you can see that BSC is really, really good. Oh, Arden has this new thing where when he's using his, what's that called? Gauntlet, yes, the gauntlet. He will... Is Vince disconnected? Yeah, it is. Everyone just ignored him and just run up. When the Arden use gauntlet, you will see this white color border before the gauntlet is formed. If you're standing on the line, you will no longer be dragged in or pushed out. You will be just stunned. So that's the difference. That's the new update. Yes. Visumus is facing some difficulties because Vince is having a very unstable internet. Oh, this game Ferocia is playing. I see. Jake is not playing. Okay. Actually, Jake should be the one playing. Oh, okay. Ferocia is also lagging from what I heard from her. Anyway, so Basic has won 2 rounds out of 3, and that's it. 3 games! No, not 3 games. 2 games out of 3. So Basic has won. Congratulations to Basic, also known as BSC in game. These are the items that they bought. BSC has sold the device. No, sold the items. Yeah, basically, I angry you die, so that. Oh, they changed a member, right? I don't remember having Russian MX.
Yeah, Russian is the new member from today.
Ah, okay, so...
He's the Singaporean.
I see. So it's cool, it's cool. Anyway, so, today's match has ended. Can you switch the logo when you do that? Yeah, so today's game has ended. Today's the semi-finals. Tomorrow will be the finals. Unless there's a server issue, we will carry on as per usual tomorrow. Yeah. Someone said that they knew that Basics would win. Wolfie Hui. I have no idea what to read, but there's so many things. This is one of the few times where I see that Twitch is really active in terms of chat, because previously when I look at it, they're usually quite quiet. Or is it because of me that I'm not on Twitch?
I think Wolf is from Mob Crush. He just joined Twitch.
I did tell the crowd at Mob Crush saying that there's another game on Twitch. That's why some of them came over. Okay, so that's all for tonight. Tomorrow's game will be Basic versus Das Ex Mortis. I think that's how you pronounce Das. Das Ex Mortis? Das. I think so. Yeah, one of it. Anyway, so thank you for watching Vainglory Seed Winter Season. This is the new micro tournament system. And we in the micro tournament system is an 8-team bracket that we aim to finish every week. Not every week, but finish within a week. So I'll see you again tomorrow. The next game, the next tournament, the next micro tournament will be after the week of Chinese New Year. So next week there will be nothing. So happy Chinese New Year. A 恭喜发财啊. Okay, so that's all, I guess. Yeah. Okay, so let's see who can win the 4,200 eyes tomorrow. Good night and goodbye.